Today we're going to work with rational functions. I'd like you to answer the following five questions given the following rational function, f of x equals x plus 6 divided by x minus 4. Can you answer these questions? Well, let's start with question 1. State the domain. So our rational function is f of x equals x plus 6 divided by x minus 4, and I'd like to state the domain. So it's important to note that the domain of a rational function is all real numbers except the numbers that will result in a zero denominator. So if you look at our rational function, our denominator is x minus 4, so you ask yourself, what values of x will result in a zero denominator? It should appear obvious to many of you. However, if you do not see it, you can set the denominator equal to 0. So if I take x minus 4 and set that equal to 0, and then solve for x, we perform the algebra, add 4 to both sides, and we're left with x equals 4. So the answer to our question is, the domain is all real numbers except x equals 4. Now, why is that exception, x equals 4? Remember, it's all real numbers except what's going to give you a zero denominator. So x equals 4 would result in a zero denominator. So our domain will be all real numbers except 4, x equals 4. So that takes care of the first question. The next question, find the equation for the vertical asymptote. So a vertical asymptote is an imaginary vertical line that the graph of a function will approach but never touch. So if you look at this graph here, you'll notice my curve, if I come from the right to the left, I'm approaching this dotted line, but I never actually touch it. As I approach this dotted line from the left, I'm getting closer to it, but I never actually touch it. This dotted line is your vertical asymptote. And you can see that this line is going through x equals 4. So the equation of this vertical asymptote is x equals 4. So I have a dotted line through x equals 4, and my curve will never touch this dotted line, but it will approach the dotted line. So again, the vertical asymptote is the exceptions from the domain. So remember, the domain of this rational function was all real numbers except x equals 4. Well, that x equals 4 happens to be our vertical asymptote. So back to our question, find the vertical asymptote. X equals 4 is our answer. Next question, find the vertical intercept. Okay, to find the vertical intercept, you're going to replace the input with 0 and solve for the output. That's a fancy way of saying, usually we're going to replace our x with 0 and solve for y. However, if I have f of x and some other letter, just ask yourself, what's the input, what's the output? In this situation, the input's x and the output's f of x. So I'm going to replace x, or our input, with 0 and solve for f of x. And you can see, when I put in 0 for x, my f of x becomes 3 over negative 2. And I wrote this as an ordered pair, so my input and my output as an ordered pair. And again, I just want to go back one. When I put 0 in for x, you can see I'm left with 6 over negative 4, and that's going to reduce to 3 over negative 2. So back to the original question, find the vertical intercept, and I went one step further. I listed it as an ordered pair. The ordered pair is the 0, 3 over negative 2. Remember, input, output. So we've answered the first three questions. I think this is a good place to stop. In the next video, I'll answer the following or the remaining two questions. So look for the video titled Rationals Part 2, and we'll finish up the five questions.